Would you kiss Brandon for 20 grand?
No.
Oh, dude, stop it!